Unless you're bored, then I'll talk to you.
Yeah.
You're just gonna stay, like, you're just gonna be here?
For a little bit.
You guys go to Hillsong now, right?
Mm, yeah.
You used to go to FGA.
Nah, that was Paul.
Oh, that was Paul.
Yeah, so I used to go to Crossway.
Oh,
you
really?
Know that one? Yeah.
We know a lot of people, like, a lot of people from Crossway came to our church.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How long ago were you there?
I was there, like, in primary school.
Oh.
So, ages. Yeah.
Do you know someone by the name of Josh Yeo?
No. I probably don't know many people there. I was very confused.
At least, are you connected now in your church?
Yeah, in the
group. Serving and stuff?
We joined the connect group and I joined the creative team to volunteer.
Oh, great. That's good. I'm sure they'll have a pretty big creative, like, ministry.
Yeah, yeah. They're pretty well organized, which is nice. Yeah, it's good. I think, obviously, volunteering is a good way to get started.
Training in psychology, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, psychologist background, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Oh, okay.
Not that active.
I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense to them when you're doing transformation, it's like HR sort of stuff.
Yeah. We do use a lot of, like, the motivational theory side.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do that.
Yeah.
Are you pretty close with those guys on the other team?
I saw them
being
recorded.
Huh?
It's all recorded right here. Yeah. But yeah, we're alright.
Like, do you guys go back quite a while?
I started them through Paul mainly. So I started hanging out with them when I married Paul.
Are they close to Paul?
Yeah, I'd say, yeah.
Do they know each other from church or something?
Nah, through volleyball.
Just volleyball?
Yeah, just volleyball. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, and Sam's my brother-in-law.
Yeah. Sam and Peter, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. It looks like you did it.
It's alright. It's a lot better than it was.
That's good. What's Hillsong like? Do they have, like, big young adults community?
Kind of. There's a lot of young adults, but there's not really a tight knit community.
Okay.
So I think they're trying to make more events and stuff. My unpaid job.
love hair color.
Yeah, I did get a hair color.